In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an inner glowing material. I'll show you how this mesh was constructed. Let's create a torus knot. If you don't have that menu item, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll create a torus random knot by changing the settings like this. Let's take a look at the material. Here are the full nodes. Basically, we're mixing three emission nodes along with Fresnel to create the inner glow illusion. I'm using Eevee with Bloom. If we remove the Fresnel nodes, we'll lose the shininess on the surface of the mesh. The bright spots can be adjusted by changing the Fresnel nodes' IOR values. Here is the secondary Fresnel node. That happens because one of the nodes have more than 50,000 in strength. Emission node's strengths and colors will change the glowing illusion status as well. We can fully customize the nodes to create the best looking result. I found it's better to put a huge value for this emission node. This node can be one of the diffuse types as well. We'll get a solid foundation when we use the diffuse node. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.